To West Baltimore, that's all that there was. Baltimore. Hold on, I'm almost done. Memorial Day is coming up. It's about the 1 year anniversary. My cousin, Lil Alvin, got killed last Memorial Day. And I just want to do a little spoken word real quick, and I'm going to let y'all go and do whatever else y'all got to do tonight. I'm going to stay here, and I'm going to appreciate all the hard stuff. But look. So this is called Why the Good Guy Young. Yo, I'm tired of robberies and homicides, yellow tape, another dies, funerals and mother cries, dirty cops and missing lives, super crews that dramatize, top dog that traumatize, families that terrorize, kidnapped and finalize. Rest in peace, Felicia. Advertise no conscience, early graves, front page, baby mama sleeping with the enemy, jealous rage, green eyes, malevolent, just a thing that money buys. With our water, roots to dry, rediscover, uprise, with the eyes, with the sky, when tears fall, we cry why. Her heart's blurry, seek revenge, but y'all get some trust signs. What comes around goes around, especially the wise guys. Critical and hard to deal with, describes these times. I lost my little brother, it makes it hard for me to sleep. Jason died too soon. But his memory we keep. So why the good die young? People, time will tell. We wait for paradise cause we living in hell. Life's hard, keep your guard and survive. That's all. It gotta be at the top in order to fall. Why the good die young? People, time will tell. We wait for paradise cause we living in hell. Life's hard, keep your guard and survive. That's all. It gotta be at the top in order to fall. No one's perfect, so we die. It's inevitable, we face it. Ben got stabbed and his body couldn't take it. Let go, cause the pain was too intense for Leg Dangle for a minute, then he hopped over that fence.